Rap City is sponsored in part by YSB, the magazine for and about young adults, available on newsstands or call 1-800-321-1400.
Dinner time. It's when the day is discussed and life's enormous problems
exact
shared.
Same outfit as me. I couldn't believe it. So embarrassing, Mom.
It's the most important part of the day, but there's never enough time for it. So why not make it easier with Rice-A-Roni, your family's favorite. It's right there in the cupboard. May we join you for dinner tonight?
The San Francisco.
What happened? Well, needs a windshield wipers.
Hey, I used to have ingrown hairs, and everyone became a razor bump. I didn't look good. Then my brother told me about Magic Cream Shave. It tingles at first, but you get used to it. The end result is always a smooth shave without a razor and without razor bumps. So if you're wondering what's going on with your face, make it easy on yourself. Get Magic Cream Shave for a smooth shave without a razor. No razor, no bumps.
The bumps stop here.
You got all your bad boys, they fight and they curse. But Mr. Goody Two Shoes will whip you worse.
Shoes, KJ.
See you later, okay?
Interpretation of the original.
PC jamming.
You got it.
PC jumping.
No lie.
PC J, no lie relaxer.
The name that mothers trust.
PC jazzy.
You know it.
PC joyful.
No lie.
PC J, no lie relaxer.
The name that mothers trust. Now a better no lie for your daughters here. PC J, no lie relaxer with Nutrient Sheen. An exclusive conditioner that adds strength, shine, fights dryness. For jamming jazzy easy care hair.
PC J, no lie relaxer.
The name that mothers trust.
In the year 2017, one corporation is planning the ultimate takeover. Your mind.
This is an unauthorized thought process.
Now, one man will fight the system.
You're dead.
The critics are calling it more powerful than Total Recall.
You don't have to be afraid.
Christopher Lambert, Fortress. Rated R. Starts Friday, September 3rd at a theater near you.
Johnny Gill is back. He's hot. Catch the world premiere of his new video, I Got You. Tonight on Video Soul.
Because I said so. Because I said so. Because I said so. Because I said so.
Why didn't you tell us you were having this problem?
Because it is not a problem. Please.
You two wait here. If somebody has to squeal, I don't want it to be his brothers.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Brady.
Now, you've got to have an apartment because you are not going...
Can you imagine growing up thinking a family was something only people on TV had?
An apartment in Manhattan.
Neither can we.
Will run you at least four...
Lifetime wants to give you 6 weeks of romance, love, lust, boxers,
bull semen,
and me,
dummies, legs, hairy apes, toad licking,
and me.
Divorce, drama, melodrama, deceit, therapy, and more lust.
You've got to be kidding.
I'm not kidding.
Plus stuff only the stars can tell you. Get the goods on L.A. Law. 6 weeks of love, lust, and the law. Only Lifetime's got it.
What's up? Welcome back to Rap City. My boys are still on the court balling. Got my man Redhead, Geechee Brown, Knowledge. Private investigators. A lot of people wondering why we changed the name up, because, you know, just want to try something different. You know, the FBI is dead, all that stuff is dead. And next single is Damn It Feels Good. It was by me. Video should be out soon. And we're gonna get to this next video, Illegal. I guess busy.
Let's go, let's go!
energy. That's why I took the time out to say that I get busy like Dizzy Gillespie. So stop to stretch your eyes, but you still couldn't see me. That's skip-a-dee-doo-da, dee-dee-dee-da-dee-day. I don't need no permission, I still come out and play to Uncle Sam. I say scream, say my number's not enough, but to get records on me, all I have to be is rough and tough. It don't need to lie about my age to get far with my tongue and go on a rampage. I'm growing up because it's little Malik and no sucker. It's not all about my surety. Now if you won't be fucking cause some fuss and no little kids, this ain't nothing for the youngsters. You can't even see me, it's no relation, so we can't run in the family. Yeah, and I'm still a boss, cause I'm a straight up, ain't nothing about me crisscross. You little rejects, I have the intellect to get respect. I'm getting wrecked, don't even try to scare, because you're no threat to me. Can't reach out and run, selling Jermaine's life stories. I get busy, on the track, cause I get busy. Malik get busy on the track, cause I get busy. Malik get busy on the track, cause I get busy. Malik get busy on the track.
I get busy on the track, no tip, you shouldn't try me. See, I'm not an ordinary kid, I'm an illegal kid, see. And with Malik, my jam will be pumping, you're pumpkin. You step like the hollow head, just like a pumpkin. Swinging rollos and bucking buckshots. And when you look in the mirror, it'll be illegal or you're not. So my advice to you is face, stay out my way. Cause we some young boys on a rampage, you move out of way. Damn, the boys illegal, I don't live around the fools of fact. Check on my rhymes at, and I check my gap. Because I'm always strapped back with a loaded rhyme. And move fakers get knocked off from Anderson Broadway. Yeah, cause I ain't hearing that noise in 93. Because I'm down with shakes illegal, unknown. My been my boy, eat them to try to test me, rude boys. You get stuck in it, my finger in it. You better rub your lip for luck. I get busy, y'all. Two more gets busy on the track. I get busy, y'all. Two more gets busy on the track. I get busy, y'all. Two more gets busy on the track. I get busy, y'all. Two more gets busy on the track.
Make me wanna holler, scream like Busta, and get down. Get down from you, a customer. Cocaine, it, E, double. Yo, I'm swiftin' the flash when I be cracking that black. Like this, my style's macadocious and rough shaking like a bomber clock Jamaican. Who can see me? My rap format is cock diesel. When I be rocking with illegal, it smells like tea spirit, but not Nirvana. It's real hip hop music, like African Bambaataa. So step off, hey, hey. Yo, it's the E-R-A-C-K, yo. I'm getting busy, y'all. I'm getting busy on the track, I get busy. Eric gets busy on the track, I get busy. Eric gets busy on the track, I get busy. Eric gets busy on the track.
Children live longer. Payback's a bitch, that's why I never borrow. If the push come to shove, I do a stick up tomorrow. With the group thing over and my flat top gone, I'm living kinda lovely, only a law above me. Proving that old time axiom, birds of a feather flock together. Know where I'm coming from?
Hey,
the past, I'm me, I'm y'all. I'm the enemy, friend, and the law. The beginning, then, and all. The final call, the raw. The win, the loss, the draw. The summit, the peak, the wall, the downfall. The energizing, uprising, black nigga, the wise, the eyes, the dirt. The overall ball, the earth. And most importantly, the birth of a new generation of blackness. And we're forced to set our boundaries.
Once we have the knowledge of the people, that we can be free and no devil can ever enter the boundaries. I stand in the center around all these sounds I see. Black and all that I found the key, that's how we be.
I gotta be righteous, I gotta be me. I gotta be conscious, I gotta be free. I gotta be able to counterattack. I gotta be stable, I gotta be black. I gotta be open, gotta be mean. I gotta keep open, we're gonna be free. Gotta be able to counterattack. Gotta be stable, gotta be black.
Let me finish this.
We ain't talking about letting this peep new beat.
Cass ain't let us peep because he know it's not the beat.
Crazy. Peep. on your block. The plant is letting flesh in the corners of New York. The ghetto, the meadow, the Mr. Butterfly. The honey bugs dug and licked the honeydew. The sun, the kiss, the funk for a bliss. The lips with the soul and some jazz for your hips. The puff, the buzz, the lids be heavy slick. The mecca get a rush when the beats be very thick. The hands, the feet, the brown baby treat. The femmes fumble loose and drink the doodle juice. The step, the flams, the plan is damn. The peoples get a grip with the tape from a jam. A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
Uh-huh, a nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk. The big, the fat, the cool, cool cats. The psychedelic soul puts the planets on the map. The chic, the love, the far out name. The lack of the funk's the main, why we came. The boogie gets done, the colors won't run. The funk hits the square, the kids gotta come. The pizza with the pop, the West 4th stop. The crew after crew that do the grass hop. The true cool is black, the new school is fat. The beats by the ounce, the funk by the pack. The groove is the fix, the jitterbugs fix. The hanging off the butts with the fat soul kicks. That's my nickel bag of funk, my nickel bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
I said a nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
Oh, a nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk. The wide, the hip, dig it is the trip. The loops, the scene, and the funkifying it. The sounds, the pounds, the stacks, the flares. The baggy, baggy jeans, the naughty, naughty hair. The twinkle in the eye, the kids is living fly. The crew from the sky, the stuff that gets you high. The action, the work for the rhyme. We goes the whole nine. The papers won't rot, the vapors get got. The streets get the buzz, the funk up your block. The opium groove, the smacked out soul. The kicking it live, the fat gotta roll. With my nickel bag of funk, my nickel bag of funk. It's a nickel bag of funk, a nick bag of funk.
Nickel bag, a nickel bag. Ladybug will hit you with a nickel bag. A nickel bag, a nickel bag. Butterfly hit you with a nickel bag.
A nickel bag, a nickel bag. Doodlebug will hit you with a nickel bag.
A nickel bag, a nickel bag. DP's always hit you with a nickel bag.
You never miss. So what's your name?
Daddy M-A-C.
And what you drink?
S-B-R-I-T-E.
Why?
Cause it's a lifesaver when you need thirst quenching. Like a kiss with a lime and twist. Now you know that's kicking.
Word.
So drink up is what you gotta do.
Why?
Cause I like the Sprite in you.
And welcome to my new BK commercial, directed by Derek Coleman. There's a bunch of my cousins sitting out here.
What's up?
Yeah. All right, we going to playground down the street from my house. I was about 12 years old. I came out here and played. I got jumped by about 7 guys. I wonder what those 7 guys are doing right now. Now for my product shot. The new BK Diamond Cell with the 3D Diamond Cell. Absorbs impact.
This is mama's baby.
Cut. How you like that, Spike?
Later. We have to get in to see Mr. Kimbrough. Right now.
Mind if I eat my Big Mac?
Oh. No, no.
Thanks for sandwiching us in.
Well, there's a Big Mac, mechanical problem.
Sounds serious, but it's something you can handle.
We've solved this problem before. Right, James? James!
Big Mac. Make that 2. Man, that was a serious Big Mac attack.
Yeah, I hear you.
willpower, my brother.
What you want is what you get.
Big Mac. And it comes to you.
Imagine, you wake up in Jurassic Park and you're a raptor. You have sharp teeth and 7-inch claws, and since you've been extinct for 65 million years, you'd be in a really bad mood.
Capoeira.
You ready to try this yet?
It started in Brazil.
I want you to turn that music up.
Now the beat is sweeping America.
I like that.
It moves to a power all its own.
This is a jenga. Can't jenga, can't fight.
And it's turning the toughest kids in Miami.
You had a job you were supposed to do last night.
Into heroes.
You don't own this neighborhood no more.
Only the strong. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Start playing to win. Call the numerology hotline now.
What are my lucky numbers?
Anthony Searles got his lucky numbers from the numerology hotline, and he won $12,000.
I call for my lucky numbers every week, and I've won the lottery 7 times.
Clarence Howard called, and he won $2,500 the next day.
She told me my lucky lotto numbers, my lucky day, even the best time to buy my ticket.
Change your luck. Change your life. Call 1-800-621-3737. This call is free, adults only.
Now for an important announcement.
If you've always wanted a Nordic Track ski exerciser but thought it was too expensive, now is your time to act. Nordic Track's proven advantages of total body aerobic conditioning, weight loss, and better health don't come with an outrageous price tag. Because now our original Nordic Track model is priced at just $499.95. Like all Nordic Tracks, it features our famous patented flywheel and one-way clutch mechanism that provides the most accurate simulation of the smooth, effective cross-country skiing motion. That's why Nordic Track is known as the world's best aerobic exerciser. Or for $429.95, you can have the Nordic Track Sequoia with a natural redwood finish. It's a great way to help you burn calories, reduce stress, and strengthen your heart. And for as little as $339.95, you can have this sleek Nordic Track Challenger in your home. Remember, you can't afford a Nordic Track. Why settle for a cheap imitation? Plus, if you call now, we'll give you this electronics package free. It's a $49 value. Call now for a free video and brochure with complete details. There is a Nordic Track that's priced right for you.
Peace, what's up? This is the Redhead One. Live in Iraq in D.C., representing the private investigators. My man, Geechee Brown, Wild Style, Knowledge.
Yo.
Check it out. We out here playing a little ball and all that. Almost took an L. But right now, we got the Private Investigator album out. Mash Up the Mic is the single. Be on the lookout for that, for the video for Mash Up the Mic. And the name of the album is React Like You Knew, due in stores August 24th. So look out for the Private Investigators. Right now, Rap City gonna take you to Ziggy. And this is Raking and Doughboy. Peace.
Yush, yush,
in the 92, yush. Jiggy coming true with a special dedication to all Bogle dancers. Come, come.
Oh my God, oh my God.
Well, I be raking in the dough, boy.
Raking in the dough.
Raking in the dough, boy.
Just raking in the dough.
Well, I be raking in the dough, boy.
Raking in the dough.
Raking in the dough, boy.
Raking in the dough.
Well, I was cruising down the avenue. Know my flavor forgave you at the stage. Right, fly girl, what you turn up? I rolled up to her. I said, what's your name? Shaquila, Shaquila. Damn, it's a shame. Already in the bag, cause I have skipped all that bowl.
Breaking in the dope, boy.
Well, I was breaking in the dope, boy.
Lizzo.
I really like the show.
I thought groupie. Well, she came to see me, started shaking ass. Ooh. Like B and B. Thought I was whipped, but that's a miracle. Lyrical technique, freaks, I got several.
That's true.
But I ain't trying to see them with my dough. Last CO, it's time for her to go. So let the door knock, hit you with a good launch, put you in your rear, dear. Get out of here.
Excuse
yo
me?
Can't do nothing for the man. Hey, so see ya, I'm just raking in the dough.
Well, I'm raking in the dough, boy.
Raking in the dough, raking in the dough,
just raking in the dough.
Well, I'm raking in the dough, boy.
Raking in the dough, raking in the dough,
just raking in the dough.
Well, I'm rolling in the dough, it's a special kind of tactic flow. Excuse, I meant raking in the dough. You got to come gleaming, shining every time. Cause you can bite more, you can't bite the rhyme. Lyrics are liquid, nasty like castor oil. You ain't fresh, your rhymes are always spoiled. Crispy wear, nappy hair with the fade. I get paid, and you get slayed. I know men that are dead, they're my friends. Jackson and Lincoln, Grant, I rhyme, you can. Get with the greedy man, hungry for a flow. Peace, yo.
high and cutesy fresh red dog with one the man on the lane. You understand me? Yo, dog art. Ya da da da. I wanna go on in the LED. Them burning thing there. Don't forget on the standing, you know. Yo, man. Get some light out. I'm burning on the building. You understand? Things are gone. I mean, no understand it. Me wanna know how who planned it. Things are gone. I mean, no understand it. Me wanna know how who planned it. Me a the plane. Now go start for every bun down no building. Like the toast got the youth can say. You have been set for the elders who man day. Listen to me now, what? Because sun get red, the herd get hotter. The people living it, we are melting in the water. The sun get redder, the herd get hotter. We people living it, we are melting. What me said, a white man, a black man, a Syrian or Chinese man. The whole of we pick up together, live as one. Blow the war and contagion. This in the tiger and cutie German. We never like we guana LA. You know we keep up then the full play. Because you want to lead the black and white children astray. You hear what I can say? What you think I give me?
Tiger, see he's in the hell. Tricor Quest and return it in hell. Tiger, see he's in the hell. Tricor Quest and we turn it in hell. Turning it out, Tiger season now. Listen up, people, what I'm talking about. Well, I'm a Liverpool beast and I'm hailing from the east. I was out in LA when shit went astray. When they said not guilty, could not believe it. My mind was all gone and I had to retrieve it. Store was broken into, so I went and thieved it. Had a bag of goods, 5-0, tried to seize it. Looking at my hotel, Whitey thought it was hell. Thought to myself,
burn Hollywood, burn.
But now I'm looking back at the rest of my community. White people thinking that we don't have unity. Well, you may be right, but the jury has no conscience. Great decision, not that bullshit is nonsense. Once again, a black man is served with injustice. We can be clean as a whistle, but you still try to bust us. Really need to understand your reasoning and logic. Black people, listen up, I tell you how we stop it. Wake up in the morning, clear up your throat. Go and tell your peoples that you're gonna vote. Encourage all your friends, don't ever try to pass. You gotta do something, so register your black ass. Tiger,
wrong no more, because the sun get red, the herd get hotter, we people living it, we are. Sun get red, the herd get hotter, we people living it, we are. Me thinking it, yo, me no live in America, but me feel the size of America. Me live in a Jamaica, and me know American feel it too. Me want you know we have to work it out right. Where the black, where the white, just me I go press out that thing.
Answer, patch up on a kiss. Watch this.
Hey fellas, Slim Collins still talking to you, you and you. You guys know who I'm talking to? Those of you who go out and stay out all night and have the next day and expect us to be home when you get there. But that was back in the day, sweet thing. It's the 90s, know what I'm screaming. Coming at you is the dance hall queen, Patra. To tell you, you ain't doing nothing for us and that we can better do by ourselves. So from now on, we're gonna use what we got to get what we want. So,
watch this.
You better.
what gets into your clothes, but you can smell it. The morning exercise routine, a day out on the lake. And to get those odors out better, there's new Gain with bleach. It has odor-removing bleach, a color-safe bleach that does more than brighten and whiten. It removes deep-down odors for clothes so clean they smell like they were dried in the sunshine. They're sunshine clean. New Gain with odor-removing bleach. There's no clean like sunshine clean.
Won't tell you a story about the back-to-school blues. You get to the schoolyard and everybody walking around, moving around, looking real sad. Then everyone say, where you get your Reeboks, man? I laugh and I tell them, there's only one place your cash should be put. Get your Reeboks from the athlete's foot.
When you fight greasy pots and pans, you can take the gloves off. With Ivory Clear, Ivory attacks the grease, not the natural oils in your skin. Fight grease with your bare hands with Ivory Clear.
The best undressed bodies of 1993. What are they wearing? The barest essentials. What else are they wearing? Designer Imposters body sprays. They're designer quality fragrances, but not designer prices. They're only around $3 each. So let them fragrance you, refresh you, keep you cool and inviting all over. Designer Imposters body sprays, only from Parfums de Coeur. The best undressed bodies in the world wear them.
If you think your face is special, other people will too. So use Noxzema every time you wash. It's better than soap. Dissolves oil without over-drying for healthy-looking skin.
My face belongs to Noxzema.
His inspiration in life and tennis touched our souls. Join us Saturday, August 28th as we pay a special tribute to Arthur Ashe.
In a recent independent survey of families who frequent hamburger chains, guess who was rated best for food quality? Cha-ching! And who do you think was rated best for good service? Cha-ching!
Thank you for choosing Rally!
And who rated best for good value?
Cha-ching!
So why keep going to... start stopping at Rally's.
Yeah, right.
New coming into my life? Is he ever coming back?
Where is that other person in my life?
There is someone for you, very close and coming soon, but you have to be ready.
Call 1-900-420-2228 for personal guidance, live one-on-one with actual psychic advisors.
I can help you find that special person, and if you call now, I'll send you my special love oil potion at no extra charge.
That's 1-900-420-2228. The charge for this call is $3.95 per minute, adults only.
Yo, welcome back to Rap City. You know what I'm saying? My name is Geechee Brown. I'm representing the Private Investigators. We got a new little album out, you know what I'm saying? Favorite cuts on it, that's what it is, so check it out. Featuring me, Daoud Nuruddin, Knowledge and Wild Style. Basically, I've been in this group ever since day one. In the background, no control over anything. So now, what we're doing is taking control. I want y'all also check out Shy Country Girl. You know, it's hot out here. We just finished serving the local brothers in the game. I'm born, got my crew over here, my people over there, and we're gonna take y'all into this next video. Smooth, you played me, you know what I'm saying? BT, peace.
Hey baby, what's up?
Hey, how you been? How was work?
My work was kind of hard.
What about your girl?
She's probably at home doing my laundry.
So why don't you call her?
Oh, I'll call her.
Thank you.
See, you knew I was your friend all of a sudden. But when you stopped doing, baby, you didn't mean nothing. I know what you don't remember. You're thinking you can get what you got from the get-go. Smooth was already out plotting. So think twice before you step. The way that I'ma come is for my due respect.
And you can't stop me.
No, he can't stop me.
I'm looking at my clock and I slowly see you clocking me.
When I was in the womb of mine before the birth of me, I never aggravated a kick that was a smooth baby. So feel the wrath of smooth as I start slashing. No need for compassion in a psychological fashion. I beat you for your mind and not for your money. And now it's coming quick and baby looking kinda funny. People, are you ready? People, are you ready? Here's a clue, baby, I smooth played you. One, and now you're sprung on a smooth vocally, cause I'm the one you thought that you can get, but baby, now that you've been gotten. From the get-go, smooth was only out for plotting. So skibbity scram, hot damn, cause you can't understand
that what? You've been played. When I was in the womb of mine before the birth of me, I never aggravated a kick that was a smooth baby. So feel the wrath of smooth as I start slashing. No need for compassion in a psychological fashion. Not taking for the money, taking for your mind, and now the stuff's kinda funny. People, are you ready? People, are you ready? Here's a clue, baby, I smooth played you.
Hold on, he gonna eat now.
Hey, you read what happened to my boy D-Flo?
Damn!
Yo, what's up, fool?
They know who did it?
I don't think so.
Oh, man.
Man.
Are dying fast, and it ain't from natural causes. Food ain't catching a blast. Tim, yo, Bruce, and James, pick up the newspaper, fool, and it's all familiar names. Brothers I grew up with, threw up with, partners killing partners, man, that's a coach. Got me spooked to hang with the fellas, cause you never know when the next man's getting jealous. Cause I done seen some coach get on the block with the brothers and they tend to trip. Now tell me what that be like, player. But in the ghetto ain't no rules, fool, everything's fair. And main fact is a bullet, he's got his finger on the trigger and he'll damn sure pull it. And this defines ghetto mentality, right? But it's also got a player running for his life. Homie's funeral last week, the tears rolled down his mother's cheek and it made me think. I never tripped when I was gunning and funning, but the things I did in the past got me ducking, dodging, running. And it ain't that I'm scared. But if a fool starts blasting, it ain't like I'm gonna stand there. See, mom's already lost my brother, so I keeps my vest on when I roam in the gutter. But see, we dropping like flies. What's going on the east side can't be denied. Remember when we used to box, but nowadays we grabbing AKs and spraying up the whole block. And little kids getting caught up in the crossfire. Before she reaches her teens, she's expired. 12 years old and it's a damn shame, laying in the middle of the nearly slain. And it brings tears to my eyes. Damn, we got them running for their lives. Another mother's tear-soaked cheeks. Seems another brother got me by these east side streets. He fell victim to a drive-by, and I find myself asking why. Was he part of a gang claiming red or blue, or was it just time for him to pay for the things he do? He probably killed another brother. Don't act like you're shocked, cause that's the way of the gutter. He was a baller calling major shots, but he slipped one too many times, so he got dropped. And ain't nobody untouchable, fool. Before the funk starts, everybody's cool. But once it's on, it's going down. Drive by, sparking up the whole damn town. The death toll 17 over the weekend. Strapped with the gat at the funerals of my friends, because they dropping like flies. Staying alive, you can't do nothing but try. Cause another brother slipped to the left. He should've knew the game wasn't nothing but death. But that's the way it is, right? But the way we used to live got us running for our lives.
Run, brother, run.
Turn that music up.
They were kids without a chance.
In capoeira, everything starts out with the jinga.
Until he gave them a way to fight for their streets.
It's the basis for moves like this.
For their dreams.
This world can be about as big as you ever want it to be.
For their lives.
I'm showing you some choices.
Only the Strong, rated PG-13. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Hey. I used to have ingrown hairs, and everyone became a razor bump. I didn't look good. Then my brother told me about Magic Cream Shave. It tingles at first, but you get used to it. The end result is always a smooth shave without a razor and without razor bumps. So if you're wondering what's going on with your face, make it easy on yourself. Get Magic Cream Shave for a smooth shave without a razor. No razor, no bumps.
The bumps stop here.
You're pure, you're natural, you're one of a kind. You're my ivory, baby.
You're pure, you're soft, you're just the right touch. You're my ivory, baby.
Unlike soaps with heavy perfumes and greasy creams, ivory is pure. It doesn't need anything else to baby, even a baby's skin.
You're my ivory, baby.
Baby your skin with ivory.
Psst, come here.
Kind of reminds you of the disco era, doesn't it?
It's pretty neat.
Very clever gizmo, I might say. I think it's an upper class of sneakers on the cords, I think. I load up, lace up, and I'm good to go. And all they see are these little lights flashing away. You get to see the light before you go up and slam on them. Bam! I think Grandma would like a pair. You gotta own the light if you want to own the night.
Go again, heading for an upset. When eating and drinking on the run gets to your stomach, you want a medicine that works on your stomach itself. Pepto-Bismol tablets. As it coats, Pepto delivers powerful medicine directly to your stomach, right where you hurt. Pepto-Bismol. The one that coats is the only one you need.
The party's hot. Jade's performing live, and the only thing it's missing is you. Catch the premiere of BET's Listening Party. Just watch it.
Crisp and irresistible. Doritos Tortilla Thins. Grab them.
Will I be rich?
I think someone put roots on me. Can you help?
Is my luck ever gonna change?
Is anyone new coming into my life?
I lost some jewelry. Where should I look?
Will I get a better job?
At the Psychic Hotline, we help people with questions like these every day. Call 1-800-962-6767 and get the answers you need live one-on-one with actual psychics. The answers you need are just a phone call away at 1-800-962-6767. This call is free, adults only.
Hey, yo, welcome back to BET. Yo, this is Knowledge, better known as Amir Mustafa Dean. All praises due to Allah. Yo, we private investigators for 93. We got the new album coming out in August, you know, and a couple of cuts off the album discussing some of the things that are going on in the media as brothers and their wives having sex in the movie theaters but not being married and things like that. And we'd like to kick it to this next video, Cypress Hill, Insane in the Membrane.
Holy smokes, Sideshow choked the mic, mic, stem, stem, then, it's all over with, whippin'. I can't take it anymore. I'm bound, I flip, I dip through, but then I, can I, will I, should I knock him out the mainframe on point like the bullseye? Cause fools try and you'll try, why not? Cause I rock, slice him like a fat bag of ears. Watch his knees drop down to the ground as the sound puts the eardrum. Word to my mother's uncle, I keep mashing, son. I'm no joke, choke for the smoke and the fumes. It can't all be on crack black, it must be the boom. Cha-cha-cha-cha, I'm a showstopper, drop the main event. I'm about to make a stand sit while I bust a magic in your chest. I'm shut to the point I'm about to flip. I grip still feel relief while I empty grips my grill piece. Had the pain strain of the screws. Pay dues, lay down the track for the blues. I'm straight out the woods, nothing new to the darkness. Smart microphones at the start for my partners. Walk on the crooked, down to the wire. My brain cells is burning, the funk is the fire. So now I gotta let them know how I flow, flow. I brings the boom. Trouble, trouble, plus the bass. Now watch me now, as I not waste. No time, the voice flows like many waters. I order, slaughter rappers, bust a gap in their backside. Rise, so keep your damn hands off my mic. I be the one ripping up shit, bit. So now I empty off nine clips and rip through your stage, bring the rage, while I'm busting through your system. Gee, I sing single, now I bring flavors on my own. So now they wanna be like me. I hold my shank, let my system crank, break the bill, fill they head with the boom, and I'm out. I'm loose, now diluted, but I'm born to get rooted. Stop rules, posses, none of them can stop me. Drop me, I think not, yo, watch as I get hot. Watch out, I'm about to bust from the thrust of a mic to the mouth. As I'm ready to be out, the funk flows through me. The woods, they protect me, so now they're in the track and I'm outie. Knock up.
You put a can in your hand and just pop the top. Hey yo, Chris, what's up, love? What's that in your hand? It's an S to the B-R-I-T-E can. Understand the course, Chris drinks the crazy, crazy twist of unexpectedness that you should never miss. So what's your name?
Daddy M-A-C.
And what you drink?
S-B-R-I-T-E.
Why?
Cause it's a lifesaver when you need thirst quenching like a kiss with a lime twist. Now you know that's kicking.
Word.
So drink up is what you gotta do.
Why?
Cause I like the Sprite in you.
Welcome to the Psychic Soul Connection, a service that can improve your life. The Psychic Soul Connection is staffed by psychic counselors capable of giving you insights into your life. One call will have dramatic effects on your life and the way you think. Stop worrying about money, health, or romance. Your call to 1-900-976-0096 could change your life. Only $3.49 per minute. Don't wait. For entertainment purposes only, 18 or older, please. Call now.
Technology is changing the way we communicate, and Cynthia Rozier is at the forefront. She's technical supervisor for AT&T and a DeVry graduate.
I started at a local college. Then I transferred to DeVry. Understanding where communications would be tomorrow takes a specialized education.
DeVry bachelor's degrees in business and technology put you in touch with the needs of today's companies.
DeVry connected me to success.
Call anytime, 1-800-247-7800. DeVry, we're serious about success.
Down with Zelda from the very start. I got the heart and smarts to play the part. Down with Zelda. Creeping through with an overhead view. Cause a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. So I stay on track, collect the facts. Never cut slack, and I always watch my back for jacks. Down with Zelda, yeah. Don't ask then, I'm the man with the plan. Cause the power's in my head and the power's in my hand. Down with Zelda.
Adidas Athletic Shoes presents
Adventures in Dick Land,
starring Mr. Dick Vitale.
Hey, baby, I'm here for the new Adidas equipment boot. Now, this is no ordinary sneaker. Wow, the insides come out. We have different colors here. Kentucky blue, Irish green. We're ready to rock and roll here. The little guy says, watch me shoot the area code J, baby. The big guy goes, it's Dunkin' time, slam, jam, bam. We even have one for the general. Coach, what are you doing here?
In the year 2017, one corporation is planning the ultimate takeover, your mind. The critics are calling it more powerful than Total Recall. Christopher Lambert, Fortress, rated R, starts Friday, September 3rd.
Start playing to win. Call the numerology hotline now.
What are my lucky numbers?
Anthony Searles got his lucky numbers from the numerology hotline, and he won $12,000.
I call for my lucky numbers every week, and I've won the lottery 7 times.
Clarence Howard called, and he won $2,500 the next day.
She told me my lucky lotto numbers, my lucky day, even the best time to buy my ticket.
Change your luck. Change your life. Call 1-800-621-3737. This call is free, adults only.
Hey,
are
you?
No, no, no.
Hey,
are
you?
Yo, yo. Was it again, shall be. What's up, it's the Redhead One once again. Check it, with the private investigators. And we ready to roll on all the whack. You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Check it. Yo, nah, cause I wanna give a shout out to Brooklyn, Queens, Uptown, Harlem, Staten Island, the whole planet. You know what I'm saying? Now, I don't know why these brothers are trying to flake on me. Yo, I swear, I don't really know. I don't really know, but
check it out, the big rhythm. A hip-hop and tune plus an 808. But waiting in the closet like a bad boy, shissy. And now I'm coming up, I'm giving fingers to the whoopee. More than a friend to try to get you on the way. I've never given no props, cause they don't wanna see ya. In the game, take away my fame, I remain the same. If you're cruising for a boozing, I'm the one that give you pain. So open up the textbooks and learn to play King. Lesson one, always pay your respects to King Ten. Cause I don't know, I don't know why you wanna test my mic skills, bro, him.
Yo,
don't you know that I'ma snatch a girl up when I see you? Guess your booty is your mouth because you're running a diarrhea. Forget a petty pistol, you'll get microphone whipped. So slide with the clickers, I prepare. the wheels of steel. When it comes to cutting records, he's the barber of Seville. To give the boy props, I for rocking the sock hop. I'm down up on my knees begging you please stop. Beating me, beating me, beating me up in the head. You think this ain't the dynamite, you must be smoking a hard white. The skibbidibbidibbidabbidoo.
Yo, breakfast,
I know, but that's what people nowadays is going for. The days of the blithering fool is no more. I'm bringing the bringing a bit, I'm bringing the bringing a bit. Talking 100 miles an hour, you ain't saying jack shit. But when you hear me clearly. I take care of my mother cause I love her so dearly. And when the crowd proceeds to bum rush, I head straight up for the mic because I know how to mash up the mic.
When I'm messing up a body, I feel no guilt.
Yeah, I know how to mash up the mic. I don't deal with no joker business. Red is coming off, so heads are coming off. Straight up, straight across, horizontal, vertical. Driving up a fat, fast in my convertible. See all the lights be shining so brightly. And I don't give a rat's ass if you dislike me, because I'm not a video, video. Doing the same dance as L-O-N-S and Arsenio. Want to let the leaders be the leaders. Zoom boom as we continue to tune. Before I ever ride around, I'ma be a cold day in June. So I assume you got the message and I have to be a Philly if I'm to be more blunt. But in the meantime and in between times, I'm gonna give a brother man just what he wants. I know how to mash up the mic.
Mash up the mic.
When
I'm messing up a party, I feel no
guilt. Yeah, I know how to mash up the mic.
Mash up the mic. When I'm messing up a
party,
I feel no guilt.
Know how to mash up the mic.
Mash up the mic. When I'm messing up a party, I feel no guilt.
Yeah, know how to mash up the mic.
Of legit and illegitimate is confusing. Now the redhead wanna sing to make things clearer, cause in about a year or two, what you do is take a look up in the mirror, and what you see is the image of hate that you shed upon the others, the sisters and your brothers. Now in my opinion you need someone to teach. The whole world is acting like a giant Howard Beach. I asked my man Victor what he used to do for fun. He said he learned to shoot a gun before the age of 21. Crime and abortion, all kinds of my distortion. This is very important, but just a little caution. And what you can do, that's a clue, and it's true. Yo, throw on a brand new sweater and make your life better. And do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
You got to do the right thing.
Rhapsody is brought to you in part by YSB, the magazine for and about young adults, available on newsstands or call 1-800-321-1400, by Fila, Runball, and Alley Oop. Fila, change the game. And by Only the Strong, a new movie from 20th Century Fox, opening soon in selected markets. Check your local listings.
20th Century Fox presents this summer's hottest martial arts movie, Only the Strong. And you can be a part of this hot action by answering one question. What is the type of martial arts being featured in Only the Strong? Kung Fu, Karate, or Capoeira? Write your answer on a postcard and send it to Only the Strong Contest, care of BET, 2801 West Olive Avenue, Burbank, California, 91505. Two grand prize winners will receive a home video library from 20th Century Fox. Postcards must be received no later than September 6th.
Hey, I used to have ingrown hairs, and everyone became a razor bump. I didn't look good. Then my brother told me about Magic Cream Shave. It tingles at first, but you get used to it. The end result is always a smooth shave without a razor and without razor bumps. So if you're wondering what's going on with your face, make it easy on yourself. Get Magic Cream Shave for a smooth shave without a razor. No razor, no bumps.
The bumps stop here.
We are rolling with the Boston flavor today on Video LP with the hip-hop duo Here and Now. So check them out. We're up next. Video LP live just for you in a minute.
This is a BET News Brief.
Good day, I'm Cheryl Martin. The assault and torture trial of singer Rick James is underway in California. The prosecutor called James a cocaine addict who thinks he can get away with hurting women. James is accused of torturing and sexually assaulting a woman for a week at his home and beating another woman in a hotel. If convicted, he could get life in prison. His attorney during opening statements admitted James is no saint, but claimed there is no evidence linking the women's injuries to James. On Saturday, thousands of people will gather in Washington to commemorate the 30th anniversary March on Washington. One of the organizers, Dr. Joseph Lowry.
This march will not simply be a sentimental journey into the past, but a bold venture to define the present and to defy demagogues who would turn back the clock on our progress toward jobs, justice, and peace.
That's News Brief.
The party's hot. Jade's performing live, and the only thing that's missing is you. Catch the premiere of BET's Listening Party. Just watch it.
Imagine if you could go anywhere in the world and just put it on the house. If you could remodel your entire kitchen and put that on the house. If you could stop worrying about your kids' college tuition by putting that on the house, too. Introducing the Sanwa Home Maximizer Card, the credit card that lets you use the equity in your home to charge many of life's expenses. Sanwa Bank, facing the issues that face Californians.
In a recent independent survey of families who frequent hamburger chains, guess who was rated best for food quality?
Cha-ching!
And who do you think was rated best for good service?
Cha-ching!
Thank you for choosing Rally.
And who rated best for good value?
Cha-ching!
Right. Yeah. So why keep going to start stopping at Rally's?
Yeah, right.
Now, your host of Video LP, Madeline Woods.
Hey you, I'm Madeline, and you are watching Video LP. Today, we've got the flavorful talents of Derek and Wyatt from the group Here and Now. Now, they sing, they dance, they rap, they do everything, so check them out now with their own sound. It's called the Here and Now sound, only on Video LP. Check them out.
Here's to the, let me in, by my chinny chin chin. Peace. My name is DDP, I'll be your friend to the end. Sometimes I rap, yeah. Sometimes I sing, whoa, depending whoa. How I feel, cause it ain't no thing. I think I sing, skibbity beeby doo beeby doo bop. I think I rap, skibbity scat like that. So give me props and pats on the back, or just a hand clap. With emojis on the toe tap, I'll step back.
Here I go again, flowing with the I am style. You want more and I can call the request to progress. Hey, I'm getting a charge from head to toe. Now I know it's time to express. Do I am in yet another show? I am motivating on the belief that I can vibe with the fat technique. I am the one who can transform. Here's how. You say past the future. My attitude be here and now. Come on.
See, the right time for a new sound. Yes, it is. Perfect day. I'm here to entertain you in a special way. I'm the entertainer
love, the melodies I bring you from up above. Yeah, I'm your singer, singer. The one and only lover man on this solid rock. I'm singing.
Get down with the sound.
So sit back and relax and listen to
get
the sound. I will entertain you when you're sick and you're shivering. I can do this cause my style is how I'm living.
Relax, steady flow, Mochi knows how to act upon behavior that can save ya from the negative energy with no spirit in it. I can fix your broken heart, or call within a minute, yo.
Sound in the air that leads romance everywhere. And I've heard of that very sound. It can pick you up, turn you around. There's no other sound so right. It puts love in your head.
Sponsored in part by YSB, the magazine for and about young adults, available on newsstands or call 1-800-321-1400.
Until the tick-tock, you don't stop. You put a can in your hand and just pop the top. Hey, yo, Chris, what's up, love? What's that in your hand? It's an S to the P-R-I-T-E can. Understand the course, Chris. Drinks the crazy, crazy twist of unexpectedness that you should never miss. So what's your name?
Daddy M-A-C.
And what you drink?
S-B-R-I-T-E.
Cause it's a lifesaver when you need thirst quenching like a kiss with a lime and twist. Now you know that's kicking.
Word.
So drink up is what you gotta do.
Why?
Cause I like the Sprite in you.
There's a new businessman in Castle Rock, and for a price, he'll get you anything you want. The devil is open for business, and business is booming. From Stephen King's best-selling book.
How is it going? They killed my wife. Is that wrong? Hey, these things happen.
Needful Things. Rated R. At theaters Friday.
For years, parents have trusted Colgate to keep their family's teeth healthy.
Other way around, guy. Turn it around.
Colgate honors that trust with proven cavity prevention.
Have you been practicing?
Yes.
I can tell.
And a taste generations have loved.
And when you're all through, you go...
For strong, healthy teeth, more families choose Colgate, the world's leading toothpaste.
This is about Budweiser and New Coke beer. Budweiser says proud to be your bud. Well, if you don't need a beer to be your pal, try Chill Lagered Coke Beer. We'll be happy just being your beer. Coke Beer, it's your choice.
Back to Video LP, and my guests today call themselves Here and Now. Let me introduce them. This is Derek and Wyatt. What is up, fellas?
Taking our time.
Taking your time. Here and Now. Every time I say your name, I think about that Luther song, Here and Now. Every time, is that where it came from?
No,
it's not where it came from.
Did I say yep?
It's not where it came from. The name Here and Now came from us working on a song called Here and Now in 87, long before Luther even thought of it about his song. And the concept was so nice. It was talking about relaxing with a woman here and now, doing what you can at that present place and time. And Wyatt liked the idea so much that he threw it back to me. We tossed
it
around.
That's the name of the group.
And we
Well, it's a good idea, and even though you did beat Luther with it, it's a compliment to say that it reminds me of Luther because the lyrics in his song, I promise to love faithfully.
No question.
That's right.
You know, Here and Now. It's a lot like your album. Everything on your album is just simple and subtle and sensitive and just all about love. It's no more gaming. It's like, girlfriend, if you want me, I am ready for you here and now.
That's wonderful.
I love the album.
Thank you.
You did all the writing, most of the writing for the lyrics and the music.
Yes. Yep. Well, the lyrical content we wrote and the melodies and the hooks and all that stuff. And we came together.
Produced four songs for the album.
So, let's talk about the songs. And I think my very favorite one is Taste in Love. You're going to perform that for us later on. I love Taste in Love. And Come home. So talk about your lyrics, though, because I want them to know what sensitive gentleman you are.
Well, our lyrics are all positive lyrics. All of our lyrics are positive. We believe that whatever you put out there, you have to live with. And we might as well put out positive lyrics so that we can live with them.
Right.
And everybody who has heard the album, and people have even called from different parts of the country to our management and have said, look, this is a positive album.
I play it
in my house. It does something for me every day. We really believe in positive lyrics.
But you know, a lot of people might be turned off because they're like, ooh, I don't want to be preached to. But it's funky, too. You got to know that the music on this album makes you dance, and then you can sit back and just chill with
it.
Right. It's wonderful. You sold me. I'm a big Here and Now fan.
We try not to preach, you know, because we know what that can do. And we're not preaching. It's not a deep message at all. Some people look at it as being deep because it's positive. And it's not too much. Many positive songs out there, you know, that's talking about, you know, a committed relationship or really being with the woman for who she is, total acceptance and all that stuff. So, you know, people look at it as being deep music. It's not deep at all.
No, it's just common sense. Yeah. It's just the way to live.
Exactly. That's where we're at.
There's a message in your credits to the brothers.
And the
about respect. And the sisters,
and
too,
the sisters,
but I had to identify what you were saying to the brothers. Tell them what you said.
Well, it was basically saying to the brothers that, you know, to respect the woman, you know, we only have but to gain. So don't feel like, you know, you're less of a man if you respect a woman. You know what I mean? Calling her bees and hoes and all that stuff.
It's not cool.
It's not cool at all.
And it never works.
So
never works.
And obviously you're very deep rooted in your spirituality.
No question.
No question.
Have to be in this business.
So what happens when some of the ladies get kind of overzealous? I heard this really funny story about you guys. You were doing a concert and like 20 women and Daisy Dukes just rushed the stage and
Yes.
What happened?
You can talk about it.
Well, we had invited, we said in the audience, we just put out a message. We said we would like two young ladies to come up and dance with us. That was multiplied by 10. The women jumped up on the stage, uh-huh. and they were like, we're here, we're going to do it, whatever you want, whatever you want. I said, okay, well, all you all, just dance when the song comes on. Just dance. Uh-huh. Don't you know?
One leg up.
We turned around, we were doing our song, and they were all doing a Doodoo Brown.
Oh, no. Not the Doodoo
Brown. Yes, they did. Yes,
on
they
the floor,
did. On the floor.
Butts and arms and leg and muscle and... They were just
what kind of wrongness?
And we were in the Bible Belt too.
Oh no!
Yep.
So people thought this was our show, but it just turned out like that. And it's like we were going through. People were on the side going, "Cut!" You know?
Yeah.
And
you never know what to expect.
Oh, not from that.
Especially when you're live. You're
going to do another song. Especially when people are prone for that type of music.
Right. Nowadays.
That's right.
You're going to do another song for us now.
Yes.
After we come back from commercial.
Okay.
So don't you move, because we'll be back with more from Here and Now right after this break. We are giving you tomorrow's stars today, starting with Here and Now.
Yeah, sweetie, looking good in this sweater. What you say we get to know each other better?
I got a man.
What your man got to do with me?
I got a man.
I'm not trying to hit that
I
sick.
I got a man.
I sort of love you and I ain't no joke.
My man tells me all that and he brings me a coat.
You got a man.
The ad said they were looking for this red-haired, freckle-faced kid. You know, with the clean-cut boy next door look, right? So what do you think?
Lovely hair color sets you free to be who you want to be. Say it with natural-looking hair colors that perfectly fit your color. It's color so true, color so you. You'll never experience life the same old way again.
With color so true, so you from Dark and Lovely.
Say it with Dark and Lovely hair color.
The difference between these eggs and our eggs is, oh yeah, ours don't have any fat or cholesterol. Egg beaters. We're good eggs. Where do you find new egg beaters? Same place you find eggs, in the egg section. Of course, you'll still find us in the freezer section, too. Egg beaters. We're good eggs.
The smoothest dude I know's a smooth operator. Everyone else is just an imitator. My man has great taste through and through. He knows a quality brew, and I do too. Schlitz malt liquor bull. Yeah, he's brave like a gladiator, smoking like a radiator, chill like a refrigerator, warm a lady's heart like an incubator. Nobody does it like a smooth operator. No one does it like the bull. Word, Schlitz malt liquor bull.
Back on Video LP, and Here and Now is ready to kick the flavor with this next track called I Am That I Am, and you get it live and first on Video LP. Check them out.
Here I am with a relaxing vision of us two. You smile with me as I commence to do love do. I meditate upon the vibe, I call a peace and soul. You know the text and it's designed for me to have control. I say I am, calm and for real. With the vibe of strong love appeal. Being gracious, now it's time you hold my hand. Keep your mental attitude and understand.
Here I am, right here where I stand. You got my love. So
To see your lovely face, I pause to reminisce and feel your loving grace. Let me entertain the person that I know you are. Can I now give you this? And yes, may this go far. I am your lover, man. I am the calm one. I am sent now to be the strong one. I am free and positive towards our new relation. I am the one who makes love with you in moderation. Yo, T, sing it for me. And let it be. All things are possible is what I'm told. Heck, just hit it, but I'm the strike go. I see you're ready, willing, and able while the look is on your face. Can we relax and let the vibe fall in place? I am what I am, and that's the way it's supposed to be. Now you know me. What do you say to me?
Yo, check it out. Here's what I gotta know.
Did you guys come out to play or what?
Oh, showtime.
Come out to play.
Yo, Gatorade in the house, y'all.
This thirst is getting deeper.
Gatorade, can you quench my thirst all the way to the soles of my size 13s?
So if you come out to play without your Gatorade, you better
call your mother to pick you up.
Gatorade thirst, friend.
Adidas Athletic Shoes presents
Adventures in Dickland,
starring Mr. Dick Vitale.
Hey, let's talk about skywalking and high rising. I mean, these are no cream puff delights. They got the stuffing factor. And look at these bad boys. They're great for the alfresco game. And the dudes? I mean, are you kidding? They're great for the infresco game. They're all perfect for Dow Joneses and Slam Jam Bammers and Dipsy Doo Dunkaroo PTPers. So give them some PT, baby.
PC jamming.
You got it.
PC jumping.
No lie.
PC J, no lie relaxer.
The name that mothers trust.
PC Jazzy.
You know it.
PC
the name that mothers trust. Now a better No Lie for your daughters here. PCJ No Lie Relaxer with Nutrient Sheen, an exclusive conditioner that adds strength, shine, fights dryness for jamming jazzy easy care hair.
PCJ No Lie Relaxer,
the name that mothers trust.
Is anyone new coming into my life?
Is he ever coming back?
Where is that other person in my life?
There is someone for you, very close and coming soon, but you have to be ready.
Call 1-900-420-2228 for personal guidance, live one-on-one with actual psychic advisors.
I can help you find that special person, and if you call now, I'll send you my special love oil potion at no extra charge.
That's 1-900-420-2228. The charge for this call is $3.95 per minute, adults only.
Ground transportation for Video LP provided by AC Limousines. AC Limousine, committed to service and excellence and perfect for all your corporate and social events. We are out of time, but real quick, I got to let you guys do some shout-outs, so hit it.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Okay, well, I just want to send some shouts out to the Cooper brothers and Rosendale and the whole posse. Want to say what's up to the Duke family, Pattersons, you know, my brother Dwayne Patterson, Tucker, all my family.
Just want to say positive shout-outs to the Singleton family in Alabama, the Jackson family in Boston, the Jones family in Washington.
And everybody who supports here and now. We got to go. Don't forget to check out Rap City by Request every Friday. The number to call is 1-900-737-7277 to see your favorite videos. It costs $2.50 per minute, so please ask permission first. And now, Here and Now is going to close out the show with a smooth ballad entitled Tasting Love Again. It's my favorite. I'm Madeline. Be safe, everybody. Bye-bye. Right. Thanks, y'all.
I can taste it.
This love is so sweet. From the time we joined hands, I knew deep in my heart we would stay together and never part. But as time moved on, we couldn't swing with our thing. The vibe changed. Our lives got strange. We stepped back from each other for a time. Now we're together again, and I feel fine. Thanking the Almighty for bringing us back together. How clever. May our love endure forever.
Here we go. Here I am. Let's sit and out, take my hand.
LP is sponsored in part by YSB, the magazine for and about young adults, available on newsstands, or call 1-800-321-1400.
Until the tick-tock, you don't stop. You put a can in your hand and just pop the top. Hey, yo, Chris, what's up, love? What's that in your hand? It's an S to the P-R-I-T-E can. Understand the cross, Chris. Drinks the crazy, crazy twist of unexpectedness that you should never miss. So what's your name?
Daddy M-A-C.
And what you drink?
S-P-R-I-T-E.
Why?
Cause it's a lifesaver when you need thirst quenching like a kiss with a lime and twist. Now you know that's kicking.
Word.
So drink up is what you gotta do.
Why?
Cause I like the Sprite in you.
A bodyguard lives by three rules. Never let your guard down. Never let her out of your sight. Never fall in love. Kevin Costner, Whitney Houston, The Bodyguard. Look for it on video cassette.
Johnny Gill is back. He's hot. Catch the world premiere of his new video, I Got You. Tonight on Video Soul.
In the beginning, TV networks like CBS and NBC sent out a signal. Now, some people got it, but some people didn't. Then came cable. We built big antennas to catch the network signal and send it to the houses that couldn't get it, which made everybody happy, including the broadcasters. And now the networks say they might stop us from carrying their signal. We hope they don't, but it's their decision. No matter what they decide, we'll keep a channel open for them.
Imagine if you could go anywhere in the world and just put it on the house. If you could remodel your entire kitchen and put that on the house. If you could stop worrying about your kids' college tuition by putting that on the house, too. Introducing the Sanwa Home Maximizer Card, the credit card that lets you use the equity in your home to charge many of life's expenses. Sanwa Bank, facing the issues that face Californians.
Y'all coming over today to have some little lunch with Vivica? Well, come on in. Come on.
You waited all summer for it. Today, your patience pays off. And we begin our series on Hollywood's hunks and honeys. Actor Stephen Williams gives us the details of his role in Jason Goes to Hell, The Final Friday. And what can you say about Eartha Kitt? She's without a doubt a living legend. And she'll tell you the rocky road she took to get to this point. Next on this edition of Screen Scene. Hi, everyone. I'm Angela Stribling. Thank you for spending this half hour with us.
And I'm Harold McCoo. Well, we've been teasing you with it all summer. You've called, you've written, you wanted to know when we were going to start our series on the Hollywood Hunks and Honeys.
And it starts right now. And we lead it off with a person I know Harold would love to meet. She represents a new generation of Hollywood honeys. She's actress Vivica Fox, and she's cooking up something special just for you Screen Scene viewers.
Charisse from Out All Night, she didn't like to cook. You know, so I know y'all probably was all saying, I see she cute, but she can't cook. But watch and see, I can throw down. You know, I've been on my own since I was like 17, so I had to learn to cook. You never know where you're gonna meet somebody, because you know, sometimes you can meet somebody in the parking lot, going to your car and not wanting to give them no action, but you know, they catch you. My refrigerator's always full because I don't be playing that half full stuff. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm just kidding. That's because y'all here today. Sometimes when I go out, I can be shy and just kind of hang back, you know. But if I'm really interested, I'll just go up and say, what's up? When I first moved into my place, I used to have parties all the time. I used to have fight parties and like the NBA finals parties and stuff like that. But now I kind of like to cook more intimate dinners. How about that? He drove like a maniac. Like we was driving and he thought he was at the Indy 500 or something. And I was like, you know, I don't know if you think this is impressing me, but I wish you would slow down because you're scaring me. Don't that smell good, y'all? Looking good too. It's gonna be the meat sauce here going on. Gonna add a little marinara to it later. How about that? And I'm gonna have to start this pasta soon because